Hi, I'm Anna Paquin. I play Peggy Sheeran in The Irishman. I did this Kenneth Lonergan film, Margaret, that had a little bit of a long, drawn-out post-production phase. And Kenny and Marty had done Gangs of New York together, and at some point Marty had gone in and helped on the edit. So actually, our first conversation was like, yes, I've spent hours and hours and hours watching every single possible cut of Margaret known to man. He was like, so welcome. I feel like I know you already. I was like, that's nice. He is incredibly kind and warm and friendly and as unintimidating as I'm sure everyone assumes he will be intimidating, and it was just an absolute pleasure. We shot this big ballroom scene where the hit is basically placed on Hoffa, and there's all this sort of political stuff happening around, but it's the Frank Sheeran appreciation night thing. And so basically every single cast member was there. And I have on my phone a video of Ray Romano after we'd been playing that heads up game and like on teams, and he'd set up basically like an actual sort of like really structured competition with like finals, semifinals, and then he was trying to beat his own score and he was giving himself the clues. And it's one of the funniest things I have ever seen.